If you could hide to Kolob in the twinkling of an eye, and then continue onward with that same speed to fly, do you think that you could ever, through all eternity, find out the generation where God's began to be? Or see the grand beginning where space did not extend? Or view the last creation where gods and matter end? Methinks the spirit whispers, no man has found pure space, nor seen the outside curtains where nothing has a place. The works of God continue, and worlds and lives abound. Improvement and progression have one eternal round. There is no end to matter, there is no end to space, there is no end to spirit, there is no end to race. Father above,
should care for me enough to die for you.
Take away my sin. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art.
Yeah. Over mountain or plain or sea.
Because I have been given much I too must give. Because of thy great bounty, Lord, each day I live. I shall divide my gifts from thee with every brother that I see who has the need of help from me. Because I have been sheltered, fed by thy good care, I cannot see another's lack and I not share. My glowing fire, my loaf of bread, my roof safe shelter overhead, that he too may be comforted. Because I have been blessed by thy great love, dear Lord, I'll share thy love again according to thy word. I shall give love to those in need, I'll show that love by word and deed. Thus shall my thanks be thanks indeed.
Thank you. Thank thee for every blessing by thy bounteous hand. I feel it a pleasure to serve thee and love to
God.